Well, the breaking news is of a soldier who has been kidnapped by terrorists. We're getting in news of the local...
Tightened security across the Kashmir Valley. They deployed more security personnel on the ground, increased the number of checkpoints, and it's been nearly a week since many areas have been under a curfew.
आतंकियों की घुसपैठ का एक यूएवी वीडियो सामने आया जो आप देख रहे हैं इस वक्त।
That all the intelligence agencies and the security forces, they are working in close synergy with each other, and regular intelligence inputs are being received from intelligence organizations and agencies, and necessary action is being taken accordingly.